To understand what happens when a herniated disc occurs, it's helpful to know the basic anatomy of the spine. The spine is made up of 33 individual bones called vertebrae. These are separated by intervertebral discs. Each spinal disc has a tough outer shell called the annulus. The center portion of the disc, the nucleus, contains a gel-like substance. The intervertebral discs keep the vertebral column stable, and act as shock-absorbing cushions. They also allow the spine to bend and twist.